Hello, and thank you for your interest in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. I'd like to tell you a little bit about the art itself, where it comes from, and then what to expect on your first day. So Jiu-Jitsu literally means the gentle art. And what that means is that it's an art that's based on leverage and not really size and strength and physical attributes. Although those can be helpful, Jiu-Jitsu is for anyone, big, small, no matter how strong you are, whether you're in good shape yet or not, but you will be in great shape as a result of jiu-jitsu, but really all you need to do is start and then you'll get in better shape. So it is an art that originated from Japan and it went all over the world. It came to the United States, it also went to Brazil and then came back to the United States, and that is the jiu-jitsu that we teach at our academy. Brazilian jiu-jitsu from the Gracie family to Master Pedro Sauer to us, to you. So you don't have to be in shape, you don't have to wait for the perfect moment, which it should do, is watch this video and then schedule an appointment to come in. When you do come to the academy, we'll be waiting for you. You'll be greeted with a handshake and a smile. We'll have you fill out some paperwork and basically you'll just start the class. So there's two ways that you can do this. You can jump into class and do the best you can, which is what most people do, or you can schedule a private session for once or twice and then get into the class. So you'll come in, you'll wear a uniform just like this, and then you'll bow before we go on the mats, and that just shows respect to our instructors, and it doesn't mean anything more than that, that we're leaving our regular life behind. We're going to bow in, show respect to our mat and our instructors, and then get ready to work out. During your first class, we'll do warm-ups, usually 10 or 15 minutes, and you just do the best you can. Everyone else that was in class is just like you. We started off, we didn't know anything, we were brand new, and we just did the best we can. And in time, every single class, it will get easier, you'll get better, you'll improve, you'll get in better shape. Physically, mentally, you'll feel better. Emotionally, it's a wonderful stress reliever. So when you come to class, have fun, show up, do your best, and know that everyone else started just like you. If you are not ready to come into the academy, we do have some lessons that we can send you to do at home. So you can schedule an appointment and come in, or if you'd like to watch several videos before you come in so you have an idea of what the exercises are, just let us know and we'll be glad to send those to you. But most importantly, we're happy that you're interested in jiu-jitsu and we look forward to meeting you.